Four paws are swollen.
You need to rinse with the water and then dry and apply the cream.
Okay,
let's
write it
down.
Sorry.
Yeah,
yeah,
how old is the dog?
Huh?
There's a lump removed. How long is the swelling? The paw?
It's number one.
Yeah.
So this is anti-mites wash, right?
Yeah. So this one you need to alternate with the shampoo.
Alternate? So
yeah, meaning this one is 135, this one 246.
So this one is used 246.
Yeah.
So that means that Tuesday,
yeah.
Thursday. Is it twice a day or is it
once a day?
Once a day.
Yeah.
Once a day.
Let's see.
And then after that, rinse.
Next is okay.
Yeah.
On pause. And leave it
about 5 minutes.
5 minutes.
You need to prevent him leaking from the paws.
Okay,
so you need to put the collar.
Okay.
Yeah, because this one is 5 minutes.
Yeah, collar. How long is the leaking? How many days?
After that, you need to rinse out with water. Try apply the new.
Which
cream? The new one. The yellow one. The one that you have.
Oh, the yellow one. Try the yellow one. The yellow powder, right?
Cream.
This one is cream.
Oh, that new one. Oh, okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Okay, come.
When you use this one, you need to wear a glove.
Oh, okay.
You did how long the paw leaking, swelling?
And this one you can use as the normal shampoo.
Okay.
Can use the whole body or you always can use on the paw, it's okay.
Oh, okay. So if I use only on the paw?
Yeah. Like that, use as the normal shampoo rinse.
Okay.
After that, leave about 5 minutes.